every morning with my head up in the days. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay. Yeah, I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stress and or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase.
Like a rat trapped in a maze. Every wall that I knock down is just a